Ciao guys and welcome to Lempis. In this video I'm going to prepare how to make a musha. That is a traditional Namibian bean stew that I grow up eating almost every day of the summer. It is a very nice, delicious, simple, but it's also not well cooked. So I have come up with a recipe how you can have an amazing musha, a tasty one. So let me show you how I prepare my bean stew. To make my bean stew, I used a cup of black-eyed beans, dry ones, 60 grams of bacon or pancetta, 60 ml cooking oil, a liter of water, 1 can tomatoes, peeled tomatoes or chopped tomatoes, a can of tomato paste, 1 chopped onion, half a teaspoon capanna spice, half a teaspoon ground ginger, half a teaspoon black pepper, a quarter teaspoon chili flakes, depending on how spicy your chilies are, a stock cube, I'm going to use vegetable stock, some rosemary and parsley for garnish. I start by cleaning out the beans, just taking out the spoiled ones or those that look dark, those that are crushed. Make sure they are clean and then rinse it with water, rinse them with water 2 times or just to remove any sandy particles, because these are dry beans, especially from the village that were stored in the traditional containers. I bought this in a German supermarket stew. They still have some sand and some different kinds of beans as well. Sometimes I found it also some red beans. And then I move on. So for the special tool today, I'm going to use a pressure cooker. When I use a pressure cooker, I need only 30 minutes to cook my beans. When I don't have a pressure cooker, I need about an hour to get them to the right softness. So I really recommend a pressure cooker for this recipe, but if you have time, it's okay. So we start by boiling the beans. For that we need a liter of water. I add my chili flakes. Then I add the rosemary. And if you don't have fresh rosemary, use dry rosemary. Because not everybody have rosemary in their garden all the time, especially in Namibia. Good. On putting this on low heat, add a little bit of oil, not all, just a little bit. So I'm just gonna add about 2 tablespoons. Then saute our onions and pancetta or bacon. Yes, so we start by add the tomato paste and let it cook for about 5 minutes. Add the peeled tomatoes. Add the beans and continue stirring to make sure that the beans are well mixed with the tomato sauce.
If your stew is too thick, add some water. To reduce the acidity of the tomato sauce, add a teaspoon of sugar. Cover the pot and let this cook on low heat for 10 to 15 minutes.
I'm ready. I'm going to put this in a serving bowl. This dish is an amazing side dish. It goes very well with porridge, with rice, or also with potatoes. It is one of the ways to have a delicious and enjoyable meal without using meat or eating meat. So, try it out. That was it for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell. Hit the notification button. Till next time, buon appetito, ragazzi!